Under analysis setup, we are having one option called AC sweep. So if we click on this analysis setup, then under this, if we come to this AC sweep, then this dialog will come up. And here we are having multiple sections are there. We can do AC sweep type, we can change them. We are having the sweep parameters, that is the starting frequency, ending frequency you can mention. So the respective AC source will have the variable frequencies and total points, how many points you want to plot. And then we are having this noise analysis where we enable the noise and so on. So in this way, the AC sweep option will be working. So in our LCR circuit, to find the resonant frequency, we have applied this AC, we went for this AC sweep option to change the respective frequencies of the input AC source. So for the better understanding, let us go for the demonstration, and there we shall explain how this AC sweep option is working. So here is the demonstration for you.
Now we shall discuss more on these AC sweeps. Now at first we shall have to click on this this analysis setup or setup analysis, and then we are having this option called AC sweep. In our project, that is the to find the resonant frequency of the LCR circuit, we have used this AC sweep. You can watch that video for the better understanding. So if you click on this AC sweep, we are finding this particular window is coming up. So here we are having this AC sweep type of three types, that is the linear, octave and decade. And here we are supposed to put the total number of points and the respective starting and the ending frequencies. So now actually this AC sweep is to set up to collect data for a frequency response, and that is the main issue. To plot and find the transfer function of the circuit and apply on the AC sweep, because the AC sweep allows you to plot magnitude versus frequency, as I have told earlier, for different inputs in your circuit. In the AC sweep menu, you have the choices of three types of analysis. They are nothing but linear, octave and decade. These three choices describe the X axis scaling which will be produced in the probe. Say, therefore, if you want to see how your circuit reacts over a very large range of frequencies, you can also select the decade option. You have also to mention that respective total number of points and start and end frequencies, as I have mentioned earlier. In the AC sweep also, you can have one option that is noise enabled, in which PSPICE will simulate noise for you either on the output or on the input of the circuit. These noise calculations are performed on each frequency step and can be plotted in the probe. Here we are having two options, one is I or V. So what is the meaning of this I and V? So there are two types of noises are there. V denotes O noise, that is the noise on the outputs, and here this V denotes, this I denotes the input noise, or I noise, that is the noise on the input source. So please watch that resonant frequency finding for the LCR circuit for the better understanding on this AC sweep. And thanks for watching this video.